When transporting high-level radioactive materials, such as spent fuel from nuclear power plants, the watchword is safety. Protecting the people working with the materials, but above all, in the event of a violent accident, protecting the public. Part of this total protection effort is the testing of shipping containers, casks designed to carry radioactive materials. In preparation for full-scale tests, engineers at Sandia Laboratories in Albuquerque, New Mexico, carried out computer analyses and correlated these results with scale model test data. To more completely correlate the findings of these prediction techniques, Sandia conducted 4 full-scale impact tests and a burn test in 1977 and early 78 for the Department of Energy. In the first test, a truck carrying a 22-ton spent fuel cask impacted a 690-ton concrete block at 60 miles per hour. Here's the impact in slow motion. The cask sustained so little damage, it was cleaned up and impacted a second time, but at 84 miles per hour. The cask also survived this more violent crash with only minor damage. In the third test, a diesel locomotive crashed into a truck at 81 miles per hour. The stalled truck carried a 25-ton shipping cask. Cask deformation was minimal, and the ability of the cask to contain and shield its radioactive contents was not compromised. The final impact test had a 74-ton shipping cask carried by a cask rail car crash into the concrete block at 81 miles per hour. This same cask and rail car were then positioned over a pool of jet fuel and subjected to an engulfing fire, much more severe than the fire that might occur in a train wreck. After 90 minutes, 3 times the duration of current qualification test criteria, surface temperatures exceeded 1400 degrees Fahrenheit, but inside the cask, where the spent fuel rods would be contained, temperatures were below 300 degrees, not enough to melt the spent fuel rods. And there was no evidence to indicate that even the combination of the crash and fire would have released excessive amounts of radioactivity into the environment. These full-scale tests verified analytical and scale model prediction techniques, and they also demonstrated just how rugged these casks really are.